into the skin. And now I need to adjust my foot pedals.
So, first of all, I gotta push the foot track out. Then I'm gonna push the two ropes together and then I can slide the foot plate. For me, I know I'm out here on number 18, so I'm gonna click that in, give the pedals a bit of a wiggle to get the ropes back to even. And then I'm just gonna check to make sure I'm sitting up nice and tall in my ski, and I want about a fist under the knee.